And now here is the latest weather forecast.
Present weather at the Uenora Airport is partly cloudy and hazy. Present weather at the George F. L. Charles Airport is partly cloudy and hazy. Present temperature at the Uenora Airport is 31 degrees Celsius or 88 degrees Fahrenheit. Wind at the Uenora Airport is blowing from the east at 22 miles per hour or 35 kilometers per hour. Rainfall in the 24-hour period that ended at 8 a.m. today. At the Uenora Airport, 1.5 millimeters. At the George F. L. Charles Airport, 3.6 millimeters. Sunset today was at 6:36 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 5:40 a.m. Forecast for St. Lucia valid for the next 24 hours. Winds will be blowing from the east near 22 miles per hour or 35 kilometers per hour. Fair to partly cloudy, hazy and breezy with a few brief showers. Marine forecast for seas in a 25-mile or 40-kilometer radius from St. Lucia. Tides for Castries Harbour. High at 3:25 p.m. Low at 7:36 p.m. Tides of Beaufort Bay. High at 4:32 p.m. Low at 9:03 p.m. Seas will be moderate to locally rough with waves 5 to 7 feet or 1.5 to 2.1 meters. Small craft operators and sea bathers are advised to exercise caution due to reduced visibility, brisk winds, and rough seas. Tropical weather outlook. The Atlantic high pressure system will continue to generate moderate to brisk easterly winds and rough seas around the eastern Caribbean for the next few days. A plume of Saharan dust will continue to reduce shower activity, visibility, and air quality over our region during the next couple of days. A tropical wave located over the central tropical Atlantic is moving westward near 17 miles per hour or 28 kilometers per hour. A second tropical wave just off the coast of West Africa is moving westward near 21 miles per hour or 33 kilometers per hour. Tropical cyclone formation is not expected over the tropical Atlantic during the next 5 days. This has been your Hot 7 weather update for today.
Well, with that, we come to the end of the Hot 7 TV Nightly News for today, Friday, the 3rd of July, 2020. I'm lovely St. Amy Joseph on behalf of the entire team. Thank you for joining us and good night.